Well, as you can probably see, I'm on my back porch this morning. It's about 7 a.m., somewhere around in there. Not really sure, haven't looked at the clock. I just know it's light outside and it's morning. And that's good enough for me. And I'm just sitting out here hoping maybe, just maybe, the deer family, which consists of a 6-point buck, a doe, and 3 kids, will come through. Because they are very beautiful animals, and I've been wanting to capture them on video for a while. And I don't know if I'm too late to see them. Sometimes they come up right around in that area, down the hill, and eat the vegetation. That would be down around in this area. And they come up that path there. That's like a dirt road. It's not a nature trail. People driving their fucking SUVs and, well, not SUVs, but quad runners and motorcycles down there. Hope to God they have spark arresters because, yeah, look at this. It's just nothing but dry grass and half-burnt trees already from the 3 fires we've had in the area since we've been here. So, yeah. Luckily, we've never had to, you know, we've never lost anything. But there have been a couple of houses burned down next to us. So, yeah. But it's just a beautiful morning here out my back porch. And you can see the mountains way, 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 way up there. Those are the coastal range. Not really worth driving through. At least not in California anyway. Go up to Oregon if you want to go across the coastal range. Much more beautiful trip. Hopefully I'm going to be able to get myself up to Mount Lassen or Mount Shasta soon. And hopefully make a much better video than Thunderfoot did. I mean, I like his videos and all, but yeah, I think I can do a little better. But that's only because I live in the area and can spend more time there, you know? It's not his fault he's from England and he only comes over on trips once a year, you know? My suggestion to Thunderfoot is next time he comes up here, come and check me out and, you know, I'll take you to some really interesting places if you're interested. Just look me up. But anyway, enough of panning. We go around and around, and somewhere over in that area, near, let's see, just the other side of that tree, if I can pan in. This is a really crappy video. Okay, where? Gotta pan out again. I'm looking at the trees. Okay, I wanna go. There's a sundial bridge. And a really crappy video of it, too. But, yeah, like I said, if you want to see what it looks like, go on Wikipedia. But, and I hate that little sound. It appears in my videos. I don't know how to edit it out. But I shall learn. Other than that, I'm just having a happy little morning. Sitting here at my little chair that's dirty. Drinking from my coffee cup that I never clean because it's my favorite one. Everybody's got those. And looking around, looking for deer. I haven't quite found any deer. Even though I'm looking with eagle eyes. Oh, I gotta get this thing so it's actually pointing at me. Yeah, anyway. Sometimes I just sit out here, smoke my cigarette, smoke a bowl, and, yeah, watch the deer. Sometimes I see deer. I've seen wild boar. I've seen, wild turkeys out here. I've seen, deer. I even saw a bear one morning walking, you know, a small one. I think it was a brown bear. I'm not sure. Pretty sure it was a bear. Could have been something else. I don't know. I've seen foxes and wolves. And I think there's a coyote family living somewhere down there. And I'm on the edge of a gully, so, yeah. and the birds. Yeah, there's a lot of birds. I gotta refill my refill my wild bird feeder so they'll come around and eat more. Yeah. There's some birds flying over there. You can see them. I don't know. They're over there now. Flying that way. There's Mercy Hospital. Right down the road. Let's see if I can get it. Yeah, that's the problem with these cheap-ass digital cameras. When you zoom in, it goes completely out of focus. They don't bother to put an autofocus lens on the damn thing, or a stabilizer for that matter. And no tripods either, and that really pisses me off. I got upstairs neighbors probably listening in on me going, is that dude talking to himself? Did he take his medicine this morning? Should we be worried? No, don't be worried. I'm just making a video for my YouTube friends. Just a panning video that makes absolutely no sense along with a stupid-ass commentary. I really gotta clean this place up, don't you think? Yeah, I do. Anyway, yeah, that's basically, my morning. Nantucket blend coffee out of a Keurig coffee maker. Good coffee. Gonna have to buy me one of those travel ones so I don't have to fucking drink camp coffee. Camp coffee fucking sucks. Tastes like regurgitated fucking coffee, man. It's just nasty. I have never, ever drank from a percolator coffee that was actually good. You know, it's like you go into a fucking coffee shop and they're serving coffee out of a percolator. Don't drink it, dude. It's just not worth it. It's just rehashing old grounds, man. It's just nasty. Ugh. And I still see no deer. Or any other wildlife, for that matter. Short of birds. So, yeah. Nothing much to see here this morning. Except me drinking coffee. And that's no fun! Oh, a shout out to Richard Coughlin. Thanks for subbing. I have no idea why you did. You know, it's like, since I noticed you in my subscribers list, you know, I've been thinking, what do you subscribe to me for? Does he think I'm funny? Or is it just because he wants to show it to all his friends and say, here, if you go to America, steer clear of people like him. Because, well, yeah. You know for yourself. Just watch his videos, man. You don't need to be around people like him. Just, like, stay away from him. I am a classic example of the ignorant, stupid-ass, redneck American. Atheist. Yeah. He's the kind of atheist you don't want to be around because he's still a stupid-ass redneck. Oh, man. What else is out here today? Abso-fucking-lutely nothing. I think maybe the deer ain't going to come around because there's not much green. Except maybe that tree right down there. They can probably eat something off that bush. Here, let me zoom in on it. With my fucked up zoom feature on this crappy ass fucking video camera. But at least I have one. You know? Zoom, 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 zoom. Quentin Tarantino. Hope the cops don't knock on my door. Hey, man, there's a crazy dude downstairs talking to himself. You need to do something about that. Is there something down there? No, there's nothing down there. This has got to be the most boring video I have made so far. But since it's almost time for my 10 minutes to be up because YouTubes are dicks, I'll just say good night or good day and yeah, good luck.